Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. Hello everybody, welcome back to some more FIFA 19 Guess Who. Whilst you're watching this video, hopefully I'll be riding my luck in Vegas and hopefully actually be able to walk away from the... it's not the City of Dreams, I don't know what it is. Probably the City of...
City of Sin, mate, that's what it is.
City of Sin, that's what it bloody is. City of Dreams, the City of Angels is Los Angeles, obviously, which is kind of close, but I'm going to be over there.
Literally opposite, mate, actually. It's not even close at all.
I drove from LA to Vegas, 4 hours it took.
Nice.
And for them, that's actually not that far. But nevertheless, we have got a competitor here today by the name of Andy. Would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello.
So... mate, how are you feeling? Are you feeling confident about your Guess Who-ing ability?
Not really. So usually when I do stuff with Euroclear, I'm feeling confident, feeling like I'm going to win, you know, Scuttle the Showdown, Squash, anything really, other than Guess Who. It's like you've got Foothead inside of your brain.
Mate, it's a pay-to-win game, you know? Both of them are pay-to-win. You've got a better squash racket, you've got a higher bank balance on the flipping on FIFA. So, I mean, what can I say? Pay-to-win sports, brother. You take the pay-to-win element out of it, take us on a bowling alley, you take us on a pool table. Who's your boy? Who comes up trumps? Me, this guy. Nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, we should have a good episode for you guys today. I don't know if Andy's actually got the players on his screen right now that we're potentially discarding.
However, I've just got back from shopping, you haven't filled me in.
I haven't filled you in, but basically, mate, it's not too savage. I've gone easy on you today because I know that you you need to watch your coins. So I've heard you're not doing too great in Squad Builder Showdown as of late.
No, I'm doing alright.
You're doing alright, yeah?
I always lose on my own channel.
I haven't heard anything about your Squad Builder Showdown ability.
I discarded an icon. That was pretty good.
Okay, well there you go then. I took a gamble. It didn't pay off. Hopefully, that's my bad gambling out of the way before. Don't gamble responsibly, guys.
You're going Vegas.
We have got Inform Jordan Pickford, Scream Mascherano, and also Inform Angel Di Maria. Di Maria being the most expensive, and Mascherano, I believe, being the cheapest there. So, that's pretty much it, mate. You know how the series works. You pack a board first, you get to start. If they're an Inform or a special card, they've got to be over 83 rated. We only have 15k packs, so hopefully it won't take too long to get a board. Best of three will win. Let's start up.
Let's roll while I have a cheeky look at the team of the week as well, because I've got literally no idea. Actually, I think I'll be pretty okay with it because everyone was tweeting. I tweeted out before that I haven't got Foot Champs rewards this week. So I was like, tweet me your 80 and 79 rated red cards. Do you like to make myself feel better about the fact that I don't have Foot Champs rewards? Because it would have been terrible anyway.
I forgot to redeem my token, didn't I?
Yeah, that was a good one. Yeah, so I was like, tweet me your crappy ones, make me feel better. Everyone starts, tweet me Lewandowski and Martial.
There you go then. Oh dear. I've got back-to-back 82 rated so far.
I've had back-to-back garbage, mate.
It's not very good, it has to be said. I'm actually just going to discard all of it, I don't even want it.
Keep it and do Champions League packs.
What did you say?
Keep it and do Champions League packs?
Bro, honestly, I did, I mean, I did 20 of them, and, I mean, the video was so bad that I literally just didn't upload it.
Jeez! I was just sat here.
I sat here. I've got a board, by the way. It would probably be close to an hour, building these different things up.
No.
And then recorded the whole video, didn't get a single. I think Laporte is my best player.
Wow. Oh, I just got a board as well. Okay.
There we go then. So, I've got my whiteboard handy. Hey.
No, I don't. No, it's okay. No, I don't.
Did you get a bad inform or did you get a screen
card? Yeah, I got a crap inform.
Oh, that sucks. That sucks. Well, my board does stand true, thankfully enough. We've had a lot of big players in this series as of late, mate. A lot of big players as of late.
Doing right, mate. You're doing right. What happened to me? I was doing some of these. So, I was... rendering out. Oh, I've just got another board. Okay, we've got a qualifier,
okay. Okay, lovely.
Yeah, I was rendering out one of my videos and I clicked on Reddit and seen someone packed a blue Messi and I was on my Road to Glory account and I was like, do you know what? I'll try my luck for one. And I got a half decent one. I think I got Oxlade-Chamberlain. I was like, oh, that was pretty crap. But I had loads of untradables, so I did another one and got Thiago Silva.
Nice.
And then I did another one, back-to-back walkouts. Legit.
I mean, the thing
you just
is,
need to get some pack luck, mate.
Yeah, I mean, well, the thing is, I got flipping 88 Lukaku, who I thought was unbelievable, and it was unbelievable. But since then, it just went straight down. But nevertheless, mate, I'm going to start off with, is your player from one of the top four leagues in Europe?
Top five, do you mean?
Top four, I mean.
Top four? What's the top
excluding,
four?
Excluding the French league.
That is controversial.
Well, I mean, yeah.
I suppose it is, to be fair. Everyone does call it a Farmers League with PSG. Okay. Yes, he is. Okay. Wow. Are we playing the game where you're not allowed to ask the same question?
Yeah, it's not really a rule. It's just like directly after. So you can't just basically say, oh, same question to you.
Okay. Is your player European?
Yes. Does your player play in the Prem or Serie A?
Yes. What about if you do double negatives? What if I say, does your player not from the top
you
four
can,
leagues?
You can do that if you want, mate. You can do that.
Is he from one of the big countries, big European ones? England, Spain, France, Italy, Germany, Portugal.
Is he from any of those?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. So I'll say big Europe. Yeah. He's not like Croatian or Swiss or Dutch. Dutch is kind of good at football, but you know what I mean.
Well, I mean, Croatia's got to the World Cup final.
But that is also true, but unless you pack Modric.
I love when Andy goes on these tangents and he's just like, this is true.
But you know what I mean? Like, unless you've got Modric, no one really cares.
I do know what you mean. Okay, all right. Let's go with, is your player from the Serie A?
No.
No, okay. Of course he's not. Why would he be?
Okay, so you've got big EU. Part of the EU massive, unlike us, very soon. English, French or Spanish, Oakley? Are they a Victorian European powerhouse?
English, French or Spanish?
Yeah.
Yes. Is your player a goalkeeper or a defender?
He is not. I'm trying to think of how to say, is he Spanish or is he French in Spanish or French, but I can't remember. Je suis français.
Oh, should we actually try to figure that out really quickly? I know it's, I am soy inglés, it's I am English.
Yeah, but that's, I can't say I am English as my question, can I? I've got to say, is he English?
Que inglés? Que español? Que francés?
Okay.
What? No, that's just what.
Is it je suis français? I don't know.
Quieres? No, I don't know.
Oh, no, je suis français is I am French. Okay.
Yeah. Tu suis français? I don't know. We can tell, lads, we didn't do foreign languages at A level.
I did not. I got a C in GCSE Spanish as my worst grade. Oh, no, I didn't. I got a B. Oh, yeah, I did. Yeah, it was a C. Yeah. Which is poor because technically I'm a bit Spanish. But anyway.
Right, so what do you want to bloody ask?
Donde está la biblioteca?
Where is the bloody library?
Is he English? That's all I can do.
Is he English? No.
Okay.
No, he's not. Okay, does your player play in London?
London? No. Is your player Spanish?
No.
Okay. Don't know why I was debating which one I was going to pick because it's just basically a yes or no. Ooh, shall I go Spanish or French? Sorry.
Oh, which one do I go for? I just don't know, the pressure. Right, is your player a midfielder? Oh, sorry, I don't mean to say that. Does your player play in Manchester is what I meant to say. Apologies.
Goal, Manchester! Yeah. Manchester!
You from Manchester?
I love Manchester.
Yeah, near Manchester. No, we're not. Shut up, mate. The Chicas are loving it.
So little. Anyway, so you've got a Frenchman. Is he from the French league?
Tell Katie to quiet down in the background.
French league? Ligue 1?
Yes. Okay. Does your player play for Manchester United?
No. This hasn't really... I've asked a lot of questions and I haven't really got anywhere, to be honest. I know he's French from the Ligue 1. That is not helpful at all. Is it a Centre back or goalie?
No. Have you got a forward player from City?
Yes. So you've got a fullback, which you can't get one. You've got Is there a French fullback in Team of the Week?
You might think.
I don't think there is. I think you're mugging me off. I don't think any of them high. Sidibe's the highest, unless he's in form, and I've totally missed it. He's the only one who's going to be an 80. Yeah. Okay. Anyway, stop mugging me off, Oakley. So you've got a midfield.
I'm actually not mugging you off. There is actually one in the Team of the Week.
Is there really?
Yeah.
See, I really want to look now, but that'd be cheating. I'll look in a minute. You know, I've got a forward from C. Are you going to take a punt on your next go? Shall I take a punt now, or shall I try and narrow it down? See, my punt's just going to be a massive stab in the dark. Have you got a forward?
No. Have you got Gabriel Jesus?
I haven't. Have you got Rabiot?
No. Have you got Sane?
No.
I'm getting really worried now.
Have you got Thalvin?
No. Have you got Sterling?
No.
What the hell? What do you mean?
Have you got...
Wait, what do you actually mean though?
Fekir?
No. Right. Forward being left wing, right wing, striker, yeah?
Centre forward, yeah.
And centre forward. You haven't got Sterling, you haven't got Gabriel Jesus, you haven't got Sane. Ah. You did not just pack. Did you just pack Mahrez? Have you got Mahrez?
Nah.
You haven't got Mahrez either.
Have you got... Mate, if you've got an informed left or right back, I'm going to be fuming. I don't think you have, though. Who else could there be?
How am I choking with this so badly?
Why can I not think of it? Rabiot, Thalvin, Fekir. Who else could there be? Who else is there? Who am I missing, Oakley? He's French and from the Ligue 1. And I'm assuming he's a midfielder, because you said he's not a goalkeeper, centre-back or forward. And I'm assuming he's not a full-back, but I could be mugging myself off. See, Thomas Lamar plays for Atletico now, doesn't he? So it's not him. Ham, I said Fekir, is there another one? It's going to be something dead obvious in it that I'm just totally glossing over.
I am perplexed.
Bamboozled. Oh, have you got a dodgy screen card? It could do that. I don't think you will have had that though. I'm thinking it's got to be a camp. But I could be very, very wrong. I'm trying to think of another one instead of Fekir, but I'm also struggling to do that.
This is ridiculous, mate.
Have you got a central midfielder? Cam, CM, CDM?
Yeah. Right, so you haven't... I just can't see... You can't have Aguero. You cannot have Aguero. There's no way that you and your little...
I've got homeless penguin. Got Roberto on my cup.
I'll tell you exactly who you've got, mate. You've got Bernardo Silva.
Yeah, I have.
Yes! Come on! That literally just popped into my head.
Who have you got?
I've got Payet.
Oh, that's well boring.
I know it's boring. It is boring. We were on that flipping guess for so long. My thing went idle. Yeah, dude, I was so... Yeah, go check right now, because there is a French... Or left back, is he? French right back.
Damn, Lala's got another one. He's got to be a tank.
I know, man. He's got like loads of stats over bloody 80 now.
Yeah, only he's shooting and he's being the holy club.
I know. He's flipping banging. Like, that's a solid, solid card. Solid
what
card.
A guy. I rate it. Wait, let me see. Let me stick an anchor on him. 91 pace, 89 defending, 87 physical. Get me a Lala in my team. That's legit.
It is legit, man. It's sick.
Is he better than Informe Meunier?
Nah,
I don't think he is. Wait, Mounier's basically... Mounier's actually got 80 shooting. He's only lacking 78 dribbling. Nah, Mounier's better. Screw you, Lala. Didn't want you anyway. Alright, shut up. I don't have to discard my Bernardo Silva, do I?
I'll let you off, mate. How much
do I have to throw him into the extra discards? Is that how it works? I can't remember. I'm genuinely asking you.
Yeah, no, he's not. Unless he's expensive, he normally just gets him enlisted.
Jesus. It's 2k.
I don't think
anybody cares. He's already on my transfer list.
He's got to go. I've only got 4 of these packs left, man. So I really need to get one very soon. Also, my brain is not really working very effectively right now. I'm so tired. It's unbelievable. Oh, I'm looking forward to 3.5 hours sleep tonight. I am looking forward to it. And also, these packs are just horrific.
Horrendous, mate.
3 of them left now. I'm surely only get one more board from these, surely. Sort me out, please. This is just not good, mate. Just not good. Yeah, I honestly thought you got Mahrez in for a second. I completely forgot that Bernardo Silva was a right wing. I thought he was a right mid.
He did used to be last year, I think.
Yeah, he was. And then, so yeah, that was just my bad. My bad. Come on, EA. Sort me out, please. Yes! Got one.
Me too. Same time.
Wow.
Jinx.
Look at that. All right.
It's my turn to go first, isn't it?
Yeah, it's your turn.
Top 4 leagues, Oakley. Oof, I'm a revolutionary man. Just follow that myself.
No, he's not.
He's not?
He's not, no.
Jeez.
Is your player native to the league that they play in?
No. Does yours play in the Ligue 1 or the Portuguese league?
No. Is your player 83 or 84 rated?
No. I want to be really, 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 really bold. But
fortune favours the brave, my friend.
Is your player Zlatan?
No.
Okay.
Is your player above 86 rated?
No. Is your player Pepe?
No. Does your player play in the Bundesliga or in the Premier League?
No. So now I'm struggling. So you haven't got Liga in Portuguese League, any of the other big European leagues. It's not Pepe, it's not Zlatan. Does he play in the Turkish League?
No.
What the hell?
85 or 86 rated that doesn't play in the Prem or Bundesliga. They're not native to the league that they play in.
Have you just packed an icon on the sly, Oakley? Has he, Rob?
Who on earth could you possibly have?
Do you know what Rob said about your icon?
What icon?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, he did. Slipped an F-bomb in there as well whilst he was at it. Okay, so in which case, mate, does your player play in the Serie A or La Liga?
Yes. What league does your player play in?
No.
I'm well confused. Have you got a special card, Oakley?
No.
But you've pulled a mythical beast.
Wait, so I just said the Serie A or La Liga, didn't I?
Yes, you did. Wait, is that not your question?
No, it's not. Don't even try that with me, mister. For whatever reason, I'm drawn to it being in the Serie A. Have you got Skriniar, Andy?
No. You packed a mythical beast, Oakley. How can you have someone not from any of them leagues but is aboard? I don't understand.
Oh.
Is the Is there another player? So I shouldn't have said Zlatan and I shouldn't have said Pepe. I should have just picked the leagues, but I was trying to be a smart ass. So now I'm questioning whether there's another player in the MLS that's aboard. Is he from the MLS?
No.
Honest to God.
Is your player from La Liga?
No. How have you done this, Oakley? This could be from like the Dutch or Belgian league. Oh. Oakley, I forgot about this. Is your player? How many of them is there? Oscar Paulinho. Oh, and Hulk's 82, isn't he? I think there's only the two of them. Oakley. No, I've shot myself in the foot too many times. Oh, is your player from the Chinese league?
No.
Oh, honest to God, have a day off. Like, what are you about? How is he not?
Is your player a midfielder?
No. How is he not from the Chinese league, the MLS, the Turkish league, the Portuguese league, the Ligue 1, the Bundesliga, the Serie A, the Spanish league, or the Prem? And it's a board. And it's not a special card. What planet are you living? Are you playing like FIFA 16 or something?
Have a day off. How is he not? I just don't know, mate. He's just not.
Am I living on a different planet? I thought I was a genius thinking of the Chinese league.
Oh, dear me, that is funny.
I don't even know what to say. Like, I don't think there's anyone from, like, South America. Like, Tevez plays in the Argentinian league now, I think, but he's, like, 78 rated these days. I've said the MLS. I don't think there's a Mexican league player. I'm pretty sure Lozano is 82. I'm trying to think of another Ajax player or something. It's not a special card, but I don't think there's any, like, Ajax players that are, like, or, like, Dutch league players or Belgian league players or anything like that are base boards. Did he play in Europe?
No.
Honest to God, man, what are you doing?
Have you got Immobile?
No.
Are you kidding me?
So he plays in Australia or South America or Africa, but I'm pretty sure it's the only African one they've got is South Africa, and they've only got like two teams in it, and they're all silver anyway. Does he play in South America?
No.
You're literally just making this up, mate. Is this a prank? Is this a prank?
Have you got Manolas?
Yes! Is this a prank, Oakley?
That was the first name I wrote down on my bloody board, and it's the last one I get to.
Andy, is this a joke?
Have you ever heard of a Guess Who prank? Because this is not one of them, mate. This is not one of them. This is a call. This is
what league does he play in?
Sorry?
What league does he play in?
He plays in the Saudi league.
You're having me on.
I'm not having you on, I swear to you.
What are you on about? I swear all they've got in the Saudi league is good refs. They just pay like Pierluigi Colina's on about five mil a game.
Mate, this is a man that used to play in the... Oh, I think he played in the Portuguese league. It's Juliano.
Oh my God.
It's a golden goose, mate. Ladies and gentlemen, we've managed to strike our second golden goose. Andy, I just so as you know for future reference, there are three golden gooses. Golden geese, rather. I can't actually remember the third one, but the two that have popped up in this series so far are Horn, who plays in the Bundesliga 2 now, and also this guy, Juliano.
The Brazilian cam.
Brazilian cam, mate, yeah.
In my head, he still played in the Ukraine.
Bro, it's just one of those things, right? I have to say that it did make me chuckle because I actually thought I was going to be the one that was on the receiving end of that. And when you're saying, you're having a laugh, you're having me on, I just thought this couldn't have happened to a more amusing person than you, because I could just tell the inner turmoil that was going on. Not that I take pleasure in your inner turmoil, because that would just be weird.
Mate, that is filth. How have you packed him?
I know, it's literally the best player.
Mate, have I lost 2-0?
You have lost, mate, yes, I'm very sorry to say. Well, not that sorry to say.
I'm going
to
call it a fix. that's my
mate,
squad name.
Yeah, honestly, they're like, he is literally the best card you can pack. Him and Horn. But I've told you both of those now, so they'll be in your mind for the future reference.
Shall I show the people my board? Look, we've got not top four, not Ligue 1, not Portuguese, not Turkish. I ran out of space and had to start going down instead.
Oh, it's funny. It's funny because it's only funny because it's such a nasty card to come up against. Oh dear. At least you didn't forget what the Liga NOS was. I once forgot that. Which was terrible.
Wait, so I need to put my Manolas in?
Yeah, Manolas has to go in as well. So you've got three at the back and a goalkeeper.
Pickford.
Manolas, Pickford, Mascherano, Scream, who's 80 rated, and then 86 rated, Angel Di Maria.
Jesus Christ.
I know, man, it's rough.
I've just been fully snaked.
That's not even snake, though, man. It's literally not.
But you didn't even pack him. You just made it up, didn't you? You just pretended you got to be a pack.
I didn't make it up. I didn't.
Oh, yeah. No, no way. Next episode, I got Timo Horn and Giuliano. Oh, God.
Oh, dearie me. The golden goose strikes again. Have you heard of the expression, the golden goose, by the way?
Yeah, but I can't remember why.
Yeah, same here. People were asking in one of my previous videos, like, what is a golden goose? Like, I don't actually know, but I just know it's a thing.
It's like a black swan, but like the opposite.
Well, yeah, the reverse effect. Have you got them all in your team and all jumbled up?
I have.
All right, mate, I'm just going to go for your right centre back.
Oh, I have a day off, hopefully. That's Di Maria.
Are you serious? It's just, this has not been your day. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, show Andy some love. Get over to his channel, subscribe. Also, go check out his second channel in which he does daily videos, actually. Fair play to the Grind Andy for that. Daily uploads on his Road to Glory series, An Idiot's Road to Glory. Make sure you get over there, subscribe, all that great stuff. Smash a like rating right here. Thank you, Andy, for coming on. We are going to do another video on his channel when I'm back from America. So make sure you keep an eye out for that, because I'm sure he will try his utmost best to get his own back on me and whatever it is that we decide to do.
But just discard now, packs on your account, I think.
Yeah. But for now, mate, has he been sold?
Nah, I'm trying to find the cheapest one, but I'm having to scroll along quite a lot. Hang on. Let me go to the transfer market. He's like 80k.
No. He was like 70k when we started this off, so 60k with the discard.
Maybe he is. Let me check. Well, that's just normal, Di Maria. Come on, Andy. Right. At least put it on special. All right, yeah, okay. Oh, it's all the blue ones? I thought I just got a 50k bargain. No. $78. Alright, there's quite a few. We're knocking the pennies off, Oakley. We're saving ourselves coins here. Hang on.
Okay, fair enough. You've got to do what you've got to do, mate.
76,500. And you just want me to straight up quick sell them? You're actually a horrible person.
Yeah, just quick sell them.
I hope you have a terrible time in Vegas.
Oh, don't say that.
Okay, that was a bit too mean.
Yeah, take that back. Come on, man. Take that back.
I hope you never pack Giuliano ever again.
There we go. I'll take that. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I've been Oakley. That's been Andy. You've been fantastic as ever. Thank you very much for watching. And let's hear it for the second golden goose of Guess Who FIFA 19. Chat to you later, guys. Bye-bye.